Manners!
I've got the precursor box. It's dead.
Well done, Shay.
Where's Chevalier?
Turning to the Gurkul. I'll have to celebrate
that. I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
necessary.
But...
but nothing. Smith was a dangerous man, a Templar. And what's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shay.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardle, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there. The Sigawasi reported that James Wardle rooted out many tribes from their ancestral colonies. We have proof that he's behind tank trespassers. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies. He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmaking and defend authority. Not my word, Shay. James Wardrop is pure. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
Sharp to the wind.
Loose topsails, gallants, and royals.
right, stay! Get off the squall! Get me some speed! Them aloft! Douse all sail!
Shipment of typhoid fever cure by the end of the week.
Does it really cure typhoid fever?
Of course not, which is why we have to...
God whip.
So much. My thanks.
McCormick at the helm.
Let out some steam!
There's the main. Pass out.
To Herring, the queen of the sea, says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
When we sigh to
loose all, let's move.
Ahoy, captain!
Let go anchor!
Captain!
Mates out! Let's go! Hold them in! Get off the wind! Fire! Fire! Brace yourselves! Get the mainsails into the wind! Fasten yourselves!
Then lose the mains!
Fire! Brace for impact! Brace!
We don't give a damn when we drink our rum with the girls on Old Maui. Rolling down to Old Maui, we port rolling down to Old Maui.
Cargo, pass the tip, Captain!
Carve a path through that ice sheet if it is iron.
If I'm not mistaken.
Do not play ducks and drakes.
Prisoner of warship, we should mount a rescue.
Some shipwrecked cargo here, sir.
What care we for that?
Hit them, sir!
Fire! Fire! fire!
Studsails! Let's catch the squall!
Yourselves. Blues up, teaser sticks. All sail, she'll take it.
Pull off, lads. Loose the royals.
Ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore, he does adore a girl who's plump. And when your money's on.
More sail! All sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
We are on course for a collision, sir!
Caution, Shane! City of Albany, the greatest frontier town of them all.
Stop now!
Hold that!
Stop!
I can't do this. I'm calling the guards now.
You really think you want to?
Quick! Right there! Oh, don't lose him now!
Yeah.
got...
Hold you! Stop where you are!
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
Inside.
Where is your commanding officer? I want a word with him.
Don't lose sight of him! There! After him! Bastard's a mistake! Back here. Damn it! He's over there! I have a clear shot!
Guards, help!
You.
All right, you're in.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of Parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant our colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mangy excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Stop you!
Keep the slippery bastard inside!
Enough of this! Call the guard!
Now, Squadron, the manuscript.
Oh!
I heard powder fired about here. Why am I not surprised to be the one to deal with that?
God help me. I've got a soldier's blood, I suppose.
Look sharp, soldier. Good. Keep an eye out.
I think the French may have a stronger arm, but I think the Royal...
Help! Men! We're under attack! That hooded man! Get him!
Guard!
Where do you think you're going?
Stop there, you!
I'll take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Clear shot! I've got a
China. Honey!
Oh, my God.